2023年第29、30条 MC 咧，又系有关于亲缘关系啦，即系问翻我哋有关于演化树嘅题目啦，我都几中意嘅。咁啊，有五款嘅细菌嘅物种俾我哋去研究啦，就系 JKLMN 啦。咁啊喺呢啲细菌当中咧，我哋都会见到阿梅西嘅，唔系系梅 X 啊，唔系梅建国就得啦，系咪？咁啊，你一个梅 X 啊。咁下面呢幅圖咧就顯示咗啦，我哋喺呢啲細菌入面嘅基因咧，就去編碼翻呢個酶 X 嘅。咁而下呢個表咧，我哋就睇翻呢五款嘅細菌啦，佢哋去製造酶 X 嘅嗰個基因，究竟啦有幾多個 nucleotide 係唔同咯？咁成條題目啦，就係考翻我哋有關於親緣關係嘅概念啦。親緣關係咧係比較嘅生物學嚟嘅。我哋咧除咗可以比較翻個蛋白質嘅氨基酸排列之外啦，亦都可以比較翻 DNA 嘅鹼基序列嘅。因為啦，蛋白質嘅氨基酸序列其實都係受控於 DNA 嘅鹼基序列噶嘛，係咪？所以啦，我哋比較翻鹼基序列咧，我哋就知道啦。如果佢哋個鹼基序列係越相近嘅，佢哋嘅親緣關係咧，亦都越近啦。而家睇清楚條題目咯喎，佢就話啦，用 L 咧作為一個起點，嚇唔係用 J 喎，唔好以為咧 J 擺頭一定用 J 喎，從而啦就去排翻個次序咯喎，就由近至遠啦。邊個同 L 最近關係咧？邊個同 L 又最遠關係咧？我哋就睇下啲數字逐個嚟睇睇咯喎。咁啊，首先用 L 嚟出發嘅話咧，我哋係可以向上數啦，係咪？向上數，我哋發現啦 ，L 同阿 J 嘅分別咧，就係有32個 base sequence 唔同嘅，同 K 咧就有50個嘅 sequence 係唔同嘅。同 M 咧就有119個唔同嘅，而同 N 咧係有77個唔同嘅。嗱，咁而家係要由近至遠啊嘛，係咪？咁即係話啦，係要同自己相差得最近嗰個咧，就為之最 friend 咯，係咪？咁所以 L 啦就零啦，跟住就 J 啦就32啦，跟住就去到 K 啦就50啦，跟住就去到 N 嘅77啦，跟住就去到 M 嘅119啦。咁就每一個答案係 L J K N M 啊，答案就是 A 啦。咁呢條題目啦，做完呢、這個，唉咁計簡單啦。下次可以點問你啊？問翻你演化樹咯，呢棵樹點樣畫法啦、啊？畫一次俾你哋睇咯喎。記得翻我之前教大家個走廊嘅比喻啦。走廊头咧就系我哋嘅共同祖先，我叫做 X 先啦。走廊尾啦就系我哋今次嘅 stand point 就系 L 咯。跟住数翻落去咯，啊边个同 L 住得最近啊？咪就系 J 咯。再远啲系边个啊 ？K 咯。再远啲边个啊 ？N 咯。再远边个啊 ？M 咯。咁画完呢幅图啦，哇，都唔似演化树嘅，唉，我都知唔似嘅，所以嗰阵时教大家嘛，将呢条线点啊屈翻落嚟，系咪啊？然後啦，補翻個 X 落去俾佢。咁側邊呢個位啦，點樣搞法咧？捽翻佢。呢棵咪演化樹咯，係咪 ？2, 2, 3, question 29 and 30 refer to the final genetic relationship of 5 bacterial species. M size X is found in most bacteria, and the table below show the number of nucleotide difference in the genes encoding the M size X.Of the 5 bacterial species JKLMN. So for this question, we need to recall the concept of the final genetic relationship. So it's about the comparative studies looking at the amino acids in the proteins and the base sequence of the DNA between different species to show that the high degree of similarity is found in more closely related species. Because the amino acid sequence in protein.Is determined by the base sequence of the DNA. Therefore, we can compare the base sequence of the DNA of different species to deduce the final genetic relationship between them. The more similar the base sequence of the DNA, the closer the final genetic relationship of the species. So let's read the question carefully. With regard to the final genetic relationship to L, so we are using L as the main character.Not J, but L. So we need to arrange the species in the correct order from closely related to distantly related. So it's just the same question as the 2016 MC question 14. So what we need to compare is the difference of the nucleotide difference, right? So the difference is smaller So it means that we are closely related. So first of all, L with L, surely no difference. So L with J, so we can see that there are 32 nucleotide difference. And then L with K, there are 50 nucleotide difference. And L with M, there are 119 nucleotide difference. And L with N, there are 77 nucleotide difference. So after we get this number, we arrange that from closely related to distantly related. It means that the difference is smaller, right? So L with itself, 0 difference. And then J, 32 difference. And then K, 50 nucleotide difference. And then N, 77 nucleotide difference. And then M, 119 nucleotide difference. So can you find the answer L, J, K, N, M? Surely the answer is A. So for this question, arranging the order, just level 1. So what is level 2? Please draw me the evolutionary tree. So remember the metaphor of the corridor of the hotel. So we have the opening of the corridor. I put the common ancestor here, X. And then I put our main focus, L, the standard point, at the end of the corridor. And then we think about it. Who is the one in the next room of L? So it should be J, and then K, and then N, and then M. So you may think that, no, Mr. Leung, it doesn't look like a evolutionary tree. Okay, so I adjust it a bit. I put this part to be here, and then add the common ancestor here. And then erase this part. Da-da-da-da-da. You get the evolutionary tree. So watch the video for the revision. How can you draw the evolutionary tree?